losing a first game in a tournament, it happens, that happens in football. And also, I think you must be aware that we were playing against a very good side. It was the first match. They were playing at home with the full capacity of the stadium, and I thought we did very well in us conceding just a single goal. So after the game, during the training sessions, we had to try and work on our mistakes. As you, the captain is here. The vice captain is here. He bluntly told you that we were thin in attack. We were not good enough in our attacking third, and we tried to rectify that area during our training sessions. So we are looking forward to a very good game against Uganda. We did not come here to add numbers. We came here to compete, and I'm sure we're going to compete tomorrow.